बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू? होप ऑल आर फाइन एंड डूइंग वेल। सो दिस इज़ द वीडियो अबाउट एमएस एक्सेल, दैट हाउ विल यूज़ एमएस ऑफिस, एमएस एक्सेल। दिस इज़ अ एप्लीकेशन दैट इज़ फ्रॉम एमएस ऑफिस। आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू दैट व्हाट आर द लेआउट एंड व्हाट वी कॉल्ड and what are the things that we can do in MS Excel. So if you are new on my channel, kindly subscribe to my channel and click on bell notification, then you will get all my updated information videos on your mobile or email account. Okay, so now we are going to start. You can see this file, home, its home, insert, page layout, formulas, data. These are called tabs. Okay, these are tabs, we can say those tabs. Then you can see these things, this is called ribbon. Okay, these are called ribbon. And then next thing is groups, you can see this groups, then copy paste group and its font group. You can see this page layout theme group, here is its group, it's a group. Then it's also a group, it's a group. Formulas, these are called groups. Whole thing is ribbon, this is whole thing is ribbon, and which are groups, then we can call groups. Then there is one more thing, then we can call, here is launch button. You can see this button is launch button. Okay, some groups have launch buttons, some have, some don't have. You can see about this group, this is not, this don't have any launch button, and this is have a launch button, this have insert, this is, this group have launch button, then this group don't have. So simple things that I am going to explain. Okay, this is tabs, then it's a ribbon, and these are groups, and here are our launch buttons. We call them launch buttons. Okay, now next thing is the whole thing is spreadsheet, we call it spreadsheet. Okay, this is a spreadsheet, book one Excel, it's a spreadsheet. Okay, then next thing is sheets, we can call sheet one, or we can also call worksheet. Okay, then the sheets 1, 2, 3, these sheets combined, when we have many sheets, we're gonna call workbook. It's all our workbook, it's a workbook. We have sheets in the it, 1, 2, 3 sheets, three sheets. Okay, this is a workbook, and we have three sheets in a workbook. So I think you have understood that tabs, ribbon, groups, launch buttons, sheets, and this all thing is called workbook. Okay, now we have also these things. This is A column, B, C, D. This is column, called column. A column, B column, C column. With the alphabet, we can say column. And when we come to 1, 2, 3, these are rows. One row, two number row, three number row, four row, eight number row. These are rows. Okay, these are columns. We can say column and row. Now this is a cell. How made cell? Columns and rows combine make a cell, and each and every cell have a name. How? This is a, now we can select this one, this is a D3. How we can define? This is in D column and in a row number 3. So this is D3, this is F4, this is F7, and this one is C10. Every cell have a name with a column and with a row. Okay, I think you have understood that what I about to tell you. Then what was the next thing? Every particular cell have a name. I have told you that this is H10, this is J9. Okay, now there is a range, cell range, also a cell range. We can select these. Okay, now this is called cell range. How we can call this cell range? I can tell you here. Then it's a E4, E4, and this is column E4 to J14. We have a cell range that is called E4 to J14. It's a cell range. Okay, you can easily understand that what is the cell range. Okay, we are going to delete this one. This is a worksheet. I have already told you sheet or worksheet, workbook. All is workbook is a worksheet. Worksheet 1, worksheet 2, or we can only say sheet. Okay, and it's a cell range. Okay, a one box is called a cell. You can easily understand that is a cell, and every particular cell has a name. D4, it means you can, when you are going to identify that what is the name for a cell, so you will select, when you select any cell, it's a selected column and also selected row, so you can identify that it's H5, its cell name is H5. Okay, I'll tell you about more things, and that how to apply formulas, how to add things in the workbook, or how to use properly Excel. Now this is, I'm going to tell you about layouts, about layout, how to use, how the names about Excel, you know, which things exist in Excel. I'm in this video, I'm just telling these things, that this is main things that every person should know, that who want to learn Excel, that how to use Excel, he should know these things. These are main basics things. Okay, there is one more thing I want to tell you. If you want to work and you have a weak VN, so you can easily, yeah, you can zoom in the whole worksheet. Here is the zoom in or zoom out option. You can see that when you click on that, or you can just drag and drop. You can see it's a zoom out and it's zoom in. You can easily type anything. If you have a VBN, then you can zoom out, zoom in, and make it easier for you to use MS Excel. Okay, now it's a simple things that I'm telling you, that what is, it's a tab, it's a ribbon, then groups and groups, then these are launch button, it's sheets, worksheets, it together makes a workbook. When more sheets added, they called workbook. Then there's a zoom in or zoom out option you can use. These are cell, every particular cell has a name, like G8 as selected, and this is a cell range. You can select when anyone can see you that you select the cell range, then you can easily select the range that you want to select. Then these are simple and basic things about Excel that I have told you. Inshallah, in the next video I'll tell you about how to work on Excel. So till next video, Allah Hafiz, bye bye.